Welcome to Checkers strategy number 6. I call this one the triangle. And here's the first setup. There are 3 ways to do the double jump for this setup. The first way, the second way, and the third way. And here's the second setup. Again, there are 3 ways to do the double jump. The first way, the second way, and the third way. And here's the third setup. And you have 2 ways to do the double jump for this setup. The first way and the second way. So the triangle can give you a double jump setup when your opponent's pieces are in these positions. Or even a triple jump if your opponent also has pieces in this back row. And same as every strategy, you can set this up anywhere you like on the board. For example, over here or over here. But the most powerful location is right at your base, where you have a small triangle like this. And you can set up a triple jump when your opponent's pieces are in these positions. Now let's take a look at real game examples. Here I just move this piece up. Then the triangle is formed. But to get a triple jump, I have to give up this piece first. Like this. Now it's the setup. Next example, here I have the triangle set up at my base, like this. I just have to wait for my opponent to make a mistake. And here it is. Now I can do a double jump, like this. Next example, again, I have the triangle protecting my base and waiting for a mistake. And that's a mistake because I can give up the front piece like this, and then a triple jump set up like this. Last example, again the triangle at the base, but this one is really slick. It's a 3-for-3 trade, but I get to make a king. So let's watch. So give up the first piece, then the second piece, and the third piece for a triple jump. And I get to make a king.